I will show you how we make these yummy muffins. We just put the muffins in the when the muffins are finished being baked in the oven, then we roll in butter, and we're not allowed to keep them here too long or it will break. And we put in this what is it called?
It's a cinnamon sugar.
It's a cinnamon sugar, and it's really yummy. It's gonna be the yummiest muffin I ever had. I still didn't taste it. and then when we're finished, we just shake it a little and put it here.
Those look delish, Mia.
And we just keep on doing them all over.
Thank you.
Bye.